Okie dokie. Well, morning, everybody, and back on again in time for some more Gems of War. Well, this is going to be another early one. Pretty much a rinse and repeat of yesterday. It's 3:07 a.m. right now. I think I laid down around, I think it was around 11:30 last night. Woke right on up right at 2:30 a.m. So, another situation where I was just dying, just waking up all bright-eyed, bushy-tailed, and, you know, this time around, I'm not even going to bother trying to lay back down, see if I can fall back asleep, just get right on up and get a stream going. And also, for what it's worth, my computer crashed once when trying to get the stream going. It'll do it like when I fire up OBS. There's a chance that it's going to crash my PC right at startup, which as I said a few moments ago, that's just what it did. The screen just all of a sudden turned a kind of a, I'm just going to say, a plain blue color, and then pew, it rebooted. So kind of like a blue screen of death without all the information. So just no big deal there. I'll just pull up the crash report, and it's same thing as always, a fatal hardware error. My graphics card doesn't play nice with the rest of my computer, so. But anyway, so yeah, once again, like yesterday, or probably has been going on lately, I'm way earlier than the 6 a.m. that I've been wanting to come on. Kind of this time around, I definitely got a reason. Yesterday evening, it was turning into another rinse and repeat of yesterday. So I kind of made the mistake of popping a no-dose because I didn't want the same shit happening twice. So, which kind of helped a little. So, yeah. So, but I'm kind of paying for it now because now I'm on only like 3 hours of sleep. And but otherwise, for the session itself, just usual stuff, doing the dailies, doing the weekly faction assault, and then probably just going to keep on doing some more mat farming. I know I'm pretty low on all my trade stones, so just going to be doing a fair amount of it. If I'm still up at the time, I might do some PvP. I don't know. Usually I'm most likely to do it like on Mondays during the weekly PvP reset. So, but after that, it just kind of tapers off. So, and this time, yes, I am using my cell phone. I have my tablet sitting right here. It's I typed down "how now, brown cow." It took about a full minute for it to come up on my tablet. So, just gonna keep using the cell phone. When the chat's going, when it comes up instantly on my tablet, I'll switch, but still gonna keep the cell phone nearby in the wake of what happened yesterday. Like, my tablet just completely froze up. Like, I couldn't even shut it off. I had to wait for the battery to completely drain in order for it to shut off. So, and also, like usual, just having water. And then, I'm going to start off with Wraith Lord of Earth and Stone or something like that. Yeah, Earth and Stone. Normally, I don't play this album when I'm in a good mood or when I'm in a decent mood. It's one of the more depressing, for lack of a better word, even though I'm probably only going to play like half of it. It's an hour-long album. It just kind of drags. But I figured, kind of suits the mood. So let me type something down here real quick.
Oh shit! Here we go again.
Assault. Oh, damn. Yeah, I think I already have my ult move. Wait, let me go here first. Incoming rewards. Got a lot of them. Jesus. Whole lot evolving. Just me, or I can hardly hear that. Yeah. So now it's too loud. Almost there. Which, now that I think about it, for just 5,600, and I think I have, yeah, over 200k. I'll hold on to them. Gets faction assault. Yeah, just been having some real insomnia issues right now. Dragon. I'm feeling brave. But a leaf storm definitely helps. Impervious, yep. Playtime's over. Thank you. Yeah, he's all in metal. She's not. Yeah, it's only really gonna matter for me and Frostfeather. Yeah, kind of a bad call, this album. Apparently, I'm not that depressed. So, I'll just go ahead and skip on it. Whoa, 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 whoa. From out of nowhere. Yeah, much better. Not really feeling this one either. I think I played this recently, like maybe yesterday or the day before. Yeah, I'll go ahead. This is only like a 10-15 minute album. Okay. So now my media player is fucking with me. Well, so much for that. Shitty run. Kind of got a little board fucked there. One stinking hit point. So... battle's gonna drag on Battles are gonna drag on over one fucking hit point. God. Way past that, yeah. All my greens. I'm gonna need more than just two green gems. Match my way to victory. Probably don't have Dragon's Eye though. Unless it's one of those where, unless you get that weapon from doing 250 wins with whatever the class is. Alzheimer's is kicking in apparently. Forgetting names of classes that I constantly use or that I use a lot of. Oh, I got it. Yeah, this one. You get like 250 wins with this one. Yeah. Off to a bad start. Just luckily Frozen kicked in somewhere. There, let's do it again. Jesus. Alright, I gotta I gotta break, not completely break off, but I gotta do something real quick. I gotta text something down. I gotta change my bio a little bit. My Twitch bio. So I actually, yeah, I already did type it down. Okay. Yay me. Okay, so now that's taken care of. Kind of like what I said about, I think I said this about him yesterday. I know one upside I've noticed, because he's only creating, cursed, yellow, and, fairy fire gems, like as in no skulls, I can pretty much cast him as he comes up. In my other teams that have Zolgoth, sometimes if I think my opponent would be able to counterattack with skulls and kill my top guy, sometimes I have to dial back on Zolgoth, or I have to hold off until I can at least get like the top or one of the top two troops entangled first, and then cast Zolgoth. I don't have to do that with him. Like I said, he's not producing skulls, so I mean, granted, yeah, you can still counter with giving him a bunch of free matches, but I had to choose between the two, you know, definitely gotta go with this over having him skull me to death. And then there's the other pretty obvious one here too. We got a little bit of Chalcedony mixed in with Thrask here. He potentially loops, but both the wand and the queen pretty much have to be full first in order for that to happen. Chalcedony. Take it. that, though. Again. Yeah, it's this guy you gotta worry about. Mama Mancer. Do it again. All that, not a single four match. Another good one here. I'll often listen to this at work. Well, you got to go. Controller glitched. Let me check something real quick. Yeah, it's not updating. Seems I'm having a media player issues. Free matches. You're welcome. So we'll give him some more. Sure, I missed one. Oh, left a couple. Hey, screw. Alright, it looks like my tablet is actually working this time. Still gotta keep this close, though. Exile and Insomniaville. Do it again. Yeah, and I think for faction assault, blue and yellow, I think. Mirrored Halls. I think I could use this very same team. Yep. All right. It's good to know that my tablet's working now. So far, anyway. Ah, I gotta switch badges. Scotty? I'm not going to. I'm just seeing if I have her. I probably don't. Nope. Surprise, surprise. Ghetto up in here. Oh, okay. Okay, ice storm every turn. Almost, but not quite. One stinking hit point. Thank you. bit hosed. Modern. I don't think she was in second yesterday, so Apparently he's been in the guild for a while. I've never seen him before. I don't. Okay. Yeah. I must have really used King Gobtruffle a shit ton number of times. Because these days I don't really use him that much. But yet, he's still the favorite troop. Exceptional. You would think so, but yeah, like I said, it is. I don't really use Gobtruffle that much anymore, but he's still the favorite troop. Why, I don't know. Since I'm here. Still towards the bottom. Light. Yeah, blue and yellow. Oh, that's right. Put possessed one in there instead. And actually remembered his name this time. Again. you're mad. So I'm guessing there's going to be a lot of reflect in these teams. And I'm also assuming that he could transform into Tarrasque as well. Same of her as well. So yeah, this could get ugly if it drags out. Thank you. matches. Still fucking doing it. Here. Like I said, I'm having media player problems. It's not updating. So let me go ahead and close out the play. Or let me rephrase that. Let me go ahead and restart it. Thinking that might solve the problem. Right, I wasn't in the mood for the last album anyway. Too much of a good thing. Help. Mark off them. I guess we'll do it again. Gonna lose somebody. Drag out. Got lucky.
Thank you.
here we go. Bonorama for the rest of the run. Skull Falls all over again. Yeah, and before I forget again for the umpteenth time, I need to at least get past level 80 in order for me to get all the rewards. So if I end up coming short, I might end up having to buy a tier or two. I definitely get what Screw was talking about, though. I think this is one of those events where you only want just enough sigils to get all the rewards. Did that. All that, not a single poor match, huh? Oh, hey, Del. Thank you. ass. Do it again. Nickel and diamond. So we'll do it again. It's gonna get ugly. Yeah, apparently they can copy Thrask. That is this still the same album? Okay. Yeah, this is another hour-long album, so most likely I won't have it on that long. So yeah, I gotta go ahead and break off for a few minutes. I gotta use the bathroom and I'm gonna fill this back up with water. Anyway, I'll be back. And yeah, I shut the music off because I haven't heard this album in a very long time, so I kinda wanna hear it from, you get the idea, I'll be back. Yeah, that didn't take long. this. God damn, and I still can't get a poor match out of all that. Something else.
Holy shit!
Ultra Combo!
Oh,
see if I got enough.
Yep.
So, yeah, this is perfect. Yeah, game's gonna freeze up for him. There it goes. Replenish the stocks. Some free raisins. It's one of the reasons I got this album. It's pretty fucked up. Being stingy. going to be in dead one more hit anyway, so... Sounds like my neighbor's waking up. Kinda hear her down below. Being stingy.
Oh,
On you go. Never mind. Alright, so... One stinking hit point. You quit glitching? Percent kicked in. Okay, off to the next one. Hey, it updated on. Hey, the media player updated. Hang on, being kind of nitpicky, but. controller keeps double tapping. The enemies in this kingdom are immune to burning, so it's kind of a bad team to use.
Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah. Can't do this team when Eden's on their team, so. With Gob Chopper being in there. board. Oh, hey, Demon. Long time no see. Made a fair amount of progress. I have both Zolgoth and Thrask. Just barely. I'll probably show on the next battle. Should have been like a 15 minute album. About 20 minute, and yeah, it's not in the mood. Like, in case I didn't say, I also got my Slayer level. Yeah, my Slayer level to 100. So. Thank you. doesn't do so good against teams that are immune to burning. Neither is he. So, Rock Band. And I got High King Iron Gut too. Thank you. That's right. I had only one single Mistone left over last run. Good way to start. RNG decided to not give me shit afterwards. There we go. Help. gems. I gotta fix something on my OBS, hold on. I kinda jumped the gun on this. I don't mean anything by this.
God fucking damn it!
Dreaded wild plains. I can't remember, there was a... Game lagged there a bit.
Thank you.
fucking damn it!
Got to knock her back or so.
One.
going on to the next album. I played this yesterday, so gonna need a little more than something that rumbles. Well, at least my So we got album art that looks like Saturn, but yet the name of the band is The Woods of Sith Kala. Ricky Knox. Okay, no, you don't. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Rock Band. Pervious? No, you're not. Okay, pretty much had my fill of dark ambient music. There we go. not? Oh, Jesus Christ. Yeah. Perps.
Thank you.
cherry-pick my way to victory. Good way to start. Up here, and then yeah, gonna have... gonna help against all the silence and stunning I'm gonna get. Almost, but not quite. There we go. Boom, chugga-locka. I'm just gonna do it anyway. So we'll do it again. Actually, yeah, I gotta go ahead and break off for a few. I gotta use the bathroom and follow up and refill this with water. I'll be back. Traffic. It's pretty plugged up out there on the highway. Yeah. This was one of the reasons why I wanted my default starting time to be 6 a.m. Just trying to be up with the chickens. Trying to be up when the sun's coming up. Given my insomnia, hasn't really happened. And speaking of that, at some point, I'm probably gonna be switching over to PvP. Okay, kinda against my better judgment. One stinking hit point. Let's try this team out. Haven't played this one in a while. Watched it. Wasn't paying attention. On for it. Thank you. Okay. Enough of that. I think it's like a... Yeah, it's like a 90-minute album, so... If I could silence Ketris, I should be okay. We're gonna go ahead and try the same team.
Ass!
Not a good way to start. One of those situations where having an elementalist class is actually a bad idea. The entire team are all stealthy, so... charge. I'm probably gonna do one run of this and then probably go to PvP. It just now occurred to me that my tablet is at about 25% charge right now, so. Which basically means I'm probably gonna be shutting down fairly soon. Good session. Stealth's gonna give this team a lot of problems, so. Let's try these guys, see if they work. Surge.
Mana surge. Mana surge.
Thank you. Whoa. Oh, he's immune to entangle, so. Clusterfuck. But not quite. Guess it wasn't enough. Oh shit, tablet's down to 20%. My cell phone's down to 33%, so yeah. Probably just gonna be my last run here. Wrong one. Locked it up. see what the moon does. Oh, damn. Oh, that's a 15% chance. Okay. I thought lycanthropy was like a 7 or 8. Gulp. I guess we get to do it again. And 15% on the tablet. Alrighty, well, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. Yeah, my tablet's at like 10% charge right now. Cell phone's at about 20%. I have to get this on the charger. So, yeah. And then still need to get going on my stream video. Gotta get that all prepped up and export to YouTube and all that. And if same thing today that happened yesterday. If some of my music is copyrighted, it's probably gonna be in production hell for a while. So, yeah. And I totally forgot what I was gonna say. Oh, and then later on I do have a grocery shopping shit I gotta get taken care of. Might have an extra errand or two to run as well. I don't know, we'll find out come later. It hasn't been happening lately, but there's gonna be a small chance that there might be a second stream, although the way my tablet charges up, it takes forever and a day. And once again, my brain's farting. But anyway, thanks for dropping by, everybody. I appreciate that. If you don't see me later on today, then I should be on again tomorrow morning. Once again, my ballpark default time is 6 a.m., but as has been going on lately, it's been earlier. So, oh, and that is U.S. Central Time, too, if that helps. But until then, though, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.